Hey everybody, Cardboard Jesus with you. Welcome. Let's do Bowman number 16. All right, this is for the giveaway, the promo spot. The number is 4. Quick and easy. One, two, three, and the money shot. Blammo, Courtney. Whoever that is. Congratulations. Let me put that in here. Let's make this a viewable type thing. This one, bold it, slide it, clean it, and then sort it by your names. Okay. That was easy and not painful at all. Blah. All right, let's get into this. No, Steven, that I didn't. I haven't done it yet. It'll be done at the end of the night. Courtney. Somebody named Courtney. All right, let's just pop this whole thing out. This has been a little bit. I think we remember how this is done. Oh, box topper. Although they have been underwhelming. I'm going to be honest about it. Not. We're going to go back to the old. Traditional Bowman pyramid that has worked for me for many moons. Let there be color. Let there be names of autographed goodness. This looks like a lot of packs. All right, is promo frenzy starting? Is it starting to get there? I know sometimes it takes a little bit to get it going. Pull your nuts out of your underwear? Yes, Steven. I mean, I'll only do it for the hits. Papers. We gotta deal with chromes, we gotta deal with refractors. Papers, chromes, refractors, papers. No, this is I've been told that I need to get a Bowman break under 45 minutes. I don't know that that will ever happen. But this is blue paper. Anthony Seymour, Braves. Made a lovely breakfast. There's too many. I'm just gonna go kind of stack by stack. I think blue refractor Cubs Ian Happ, just to keep things moving a little bit, but not drag it all down like terribly. First auto. Padres, Buddy Reed. Good old Buddy Reed. Yeah, I'm gonna take it. I'm gonna take it slow. I'm gonna be gentle about it. I don't want, you know, just like sex, you don't want to ding up any corners. Sky blue, Anthony Banda. Black paper, Brett Adcock. For the Astros. Nice auto. Refractor auto. Mariners. Kyle Lewis. 24 out of 499. That could be jersey number. Could be. Technically. Nice way to start. Nice way to start. That is weird. Didn't even look at it that well. Ryan Howard, Giants, black paper. Alex Young, purple refractor, Diamondbacks. Dodgers, Gavin Lux. Autograph. Well, this is simply because 2016 stats not available. Not available. It's not me. Complain to Bowman. Complain to Bowman. I can't read what's not there. Can't read what's not there. I mean, I happen to know his stats, his high school stats, just off the top of my head, but we're just not gonna play that game. Blue refractor, Ryan Hendricks. Mets, Justin Dunn. 18 games, 65.2 innings pitched, 4-2, 72 strikeouts, 1.07 whip, 2.06 ERA. Shazams. Okay, Daisy, I ask myself this question every day. Usually while I'm on the toilet. But every day. I think I'm missing something. There's something that I am just missing. I don't know what it is exactly. I'll figure it out. Refractor auto, C.J. Chatham, Red Sox. Ripping and a tearing and a ripping is what we should be doing. Suddenly regretting not pack stacking this whole thing. Holy, there we go. We did it. We did it! Kind of, I mean, sort of ish. Kind of ish. A little bit ish. Mad that there's not an auto on it, but it is a super duper. For the Bravos, Tom Glavine, MLB draft history. Uno y Uno Super Fractor. I'm going to K. Dacey. And yes, I'm using the thick cards top loaders. One of one. Look at the shinies on it. Look at the shinies. I hate Tom Glavine, but it's a good card. Now we need a hot pack. Now we need a hot pack. I mean, listen, Glavine is a Hall of Famer. He in the Hall of Fame. It's just I was a Giants fan as a kid, and the Braves like just beat them every freaking year. Orange paper, Reese McGuire, Blue Jays. Damn, though, I mean, oh, an auto. Yeah, don't be greedy, Jason. You still got the super. Let's not dwell on it not being autographed. So there's somebody that collects him like crazy. I'm sure of it. That's ROI right there. Rafael Devers, purple refractor for the Red Sox. Black paper, Anthony Greer. All right, I'm going to pack stack some of these here in just a minute. This is why the Padres are expensive. Cal Quantrill. Pull them all day long. Oh, yeah, of course. KG Fowler. That's the only way you ship it. Alright, let's stack a little bit of this. How many super fractors do you have, Kate Acey? Or have had in the past, you know? Or just one-on-ones, period, I guess, really. Connor Jones. Tom is now just going to be staring at me with that mullet. Dylan Tate, blue paper, Yankees. That would have been an easy one to miss because the color is like about the same. Takes keen eye to not go past superfractors. Keen eye. Especially when you're just flying through it like I am. Black paper, Nick Hansen. Reds. Those are the 499. Sucks at its base, but it is still AJ Puck for the A's. More Dodgers. Will Smith, the aforementioned, that Berge was not sure if he was good or not, but people are saying that he is good. Refractor for Bobby Dalbec of the Red Sox. Isn't YouTube always glitchy? Isn't it always hard to see things? Oh wait, no. Because there's actual infrastructure money being put into it. Let's be careful. That stack's a little bit taller than I would like it to be. Let's just cut it down right now with an Austin Dean black for the Marlins. More Mariners action, Joe Rizzo. Green refractor Justin Dunn of the Mets. Purple refractor autograph for the Orioles. A Cody Sedlock. Green paper, Kyle Funkhauser for the Tigers. For the Reds, Chris, okay. He okay. Purple Dylan Cease for the Cubs, refractor. They were just in Washington. I think they're going home after all this, after all the stuff. More of our boy, Kyle Quantrill. Well, if maybe they left then. Maybe they for real left. I just didn't know. Rhys Hoskins, Phillies. Paper Day Black. Mets, Justin Dunn, autograph, base. Doing many pack stats. Black paper, Logan Shore. Purple refractor autograph for the Chris Oakey. Black paper, Nolan Williams, A's, Angels, squeeze, por favor. Cole Reagans, Rangers. We got time. There's probably still like a gold floating around of somebody that you want. And there's a purple or a purple refractor of Ryan Howard of the Giants. So you got that. If you have the Giants, so you know, I don't know if you do or not, but that's, you know, it's one of those things. It is a gold Mets Nolan Ryan draft history. So there is that. I mean, I think I'd take a dollar on that one. There's bound to be a Kirilloff auto in here. There's bound to be. All right, there's a Taylor Trammell refractor. What happened to the art of positive thinking? Tyson Miller, Cubs, blue paper. Orange refractor for Austin Riley of the Braves. I don't know. I mean, I've hit a fair number of Kirilloffs, Cajun Fowler. I've been, like, pretty decent with yanking them down. Let's mix it up. We'll change up the pace a little bit. Maybe that'll, maybe that'll bring the Lords of Bowman back upon us. Spencer Tracy? That's not even a person. It was or is? They are in 2016 Bowman draft. I don't know what product exactly we're talking about then. This is going to... And it's going to be the end of the night. Only got a minor bit of stuff to take care of for Jesse. I've got a brunch at 11:30 in the morning. So it should be pretty exciting. I'm going to go ahead and say a fat no on that then. Yeah, it is. Well, it's been Sunday here for me for a little bit. Maybe I just leave all this for Jesse to clean up. What's the vote on that? Leave all the paper base. Just see what he does with it. Listen, one day we just have to make it happen. Hudson Potts, what is the midpoint between both of us, or all three of us? How does one calculate that if it's... I'm sure there's some website that will do such a thing for me. Beau Bichette refractor. If you're in Tampa in midsummer and would like to get together for a little bit, I would gladly come see you. I mean, my mom's in Orlando, so it's the same distance for me to go to Tampa or Orlando. It's like 4 hours. Oh. Hoping for pure tea hotness, but it's red paper, it's Dylan Cease, it's Cubs. It's 2 out of 5. Purple refractor, Mario Feliciano. Nolan Williams black paper. Pete Alonso Mets. Cubbies. Alright, it's blue refractor, maybe auto spot. is Mets. It is straight blue refractor. Pete Alonso. Come on, Kirilloff. Where are the F you at, man? I'm going to go like buy one on eBay and then slip it into this and be like, oh, yeah, I just missed it. It was there. It was there the whole time. Well, nice one for the Brewers. Nice one for the Brewers. Corey Ray Green. 26 out of 99. Yeah. Well, no, I mean I hit two early on that I gave Bergy. A refractor and a base that I just, you know, what am I gonna do with it? Logan Ice black paper. But I need a natural. I need a natural Kirilloff. But I mean, I swear, I have pulled, except for the super and the red, I've pulled a rainbow. Ronnie Dawson base auto. Come on, Kirilloff, you can do it, buddy. Show yourself natural like. Give Uncle Bergy something to be happy about. Logan Shore, A's. Is that gold or is it? Gold refractor, Joshua Lowe, Rays. Chicago White Sox, Alec Hansen. Base auto. Come on, Kiri. We're running out of time here. Joshua Lowe, green paper. Black paper, Eloy Jimenez with the Cubs. Gold. Gold refractor. Gold, it's gold wave, so it is autographed. It is autographed. Come on. 4 the Blue Jays. Gavin Biggio, gold or wave refractor auto, 47 out of 50. They are really pretty cards, man. They are really, really nice cards. Blue Dakota Hudson for the Blue Cardinals. You like that, don't you?
You know where it's coming from.
All right, last act, last chance. Another Kevin Biggio to go with the gold wave one. Damn, I swear. Next year's draft, I am picking somebody and I am getting a rainbow, regardless of the trouble that it's going to cause me. Purple Refractor Taylor Trammell. Black Paper McMahon, Rockies. Gold paper for Brett Phillips of the Brewers. And I have ruined it for Bergie. Ruined it. Quick recap. Biggio Gold, Hanson, Dawson, Alonzo, Bichette Refractor, Trammell Refractor, Reagans, Oki Purple, Dunn Refractor, Quantrill, Oki, Sedlock Purple, Rizzo, Smith, Puck, Jones, Quantrill, Chatham Refractor, Dunn, Lux, Lewis Refractor, Reed, and the Glavin Super Duper. Let's see what our topper is. Don't get terribly excited. It is the San Diego Padres. eBay 101, 1 out of 35. Autographed Cal Quantrill. Congratulations, Kate Acey. All right. Thank you, everybody. We'll get these right out to you.